start.
So good morning children. So today we will discuss about the natural numbers chapter 1 class 8. See about the natural numbers we have already learned in class 7. So what is a natural number? If any number that can be written in the form of a by q, like b and q are integers and q is not equal to 0, is called a natural number. So the examples are minus 2 by 3, 1 by 2, minus 1 by 4, etc. So write down the first point. What is a natural number? Introduction. Rational number. The number that can be written in the form of p by q where p and q are integers and q is not equal to 0. So the examples are minus 1 by 3, 2 by 3, 1 by 4, minus 1 by 2, and so on. So rational numbers are denoted by capital Q. So it is denoted by capital Q. See, already we learned about the natural numbers, whole numbers, integers in earlier classes. So the set of rational numbers includes the set of natural numbers, whole numbers, integers, and fractional form also. So the set of rational numbers q is equal to and so on numbers minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, minus 1 by 2, minus 1 by 4, 0, 1 by 4, 1 by 2, 1, 2, 3, and so on. See children, if you are observing here, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, minus 1 by 2, minus 1 by 4 are negative integers, and 1 by 4, 1 by 2, 1, 2, 3 are the positive integers. So 0 is also here, 0 is whole number. So the set of rational numbers includes the set of natural numbers, whole numbers, and integers, and p by q form. So for this class, we will be discussed about the properties of the rational numbers. See, about the properties of integers and whole numbers, we learned in earlier classes. So in this class, we will be learning about the properties of the rational numbers. So what are the properties? So next one is properties of rational numbers. So first one is closure property. So in a closure property, A by Q, A by B and C by D are the two rational numbers. The sum of A by B and C by D is also a rational number. If A by B and C by D are two rational numbers, then A by B plus C by D is equal to E by F is also a rational number. So let us take an example. Example minus 1 by 3 plus 2 by 3. Now see, 3 is the LCM, minus 1 plus 2, this is 1 by 3. So 1 by 3 is also a rational number. So it is closed under addition. Next one is subtraction. Now B is subtraction. So if A by B and C by D and C by D are two rational numbers, then A by B minus C by D is equal to E by M. So let us take an example. So 1 by 4 minus of 2 by 3. Now see children, 1 by 4 take the additive inverse, it becomes plus 2 by 3. Now take the LCM of 4 and 3. So 4 and 3, the LCM is 12. So 4 3 times 3 1s are 3 plus 3 4 times 4 2s are 8. So 11 by 1 is also a rational number. So therefore it is closed under subtraction. Next one is multiplication. See, if A by B and C by D are two rational numbers, the product of A by B into C by D is equal to E by F. So let us take an example. So 5 by 6 into 1 by 2. So 5 by 12 is also a rational number. So therefore it is closed under multiplication. So next property, next one is division. So if A by B and C by D are two rational numbers, then A by B divided by C by D is equal to E by L in some cases. Now see, let us take an example. So minus 1 by 3 is divided by 2 by 3. So minus 1 by 3, then this divided symbol changed as into, then take the reciprocal of 2 by 3 becomes 3 by 2. So this is minus 3 by 6 is nothing but minus 1 by 2. 3 1s are 3 2s are. So sometimes any rational number is divided by 0. Suppose A by B is a rational number, is divided by 0, any rational number, any integer, any whole number is divided by 0, that is indeterminate, it does not exist. So, let's take one more example children. See, suppose A by B is any rational number, let us take an example minus 5 by 6. So, minus 5 by 6 is divided by 0. So, any rational number, any integer, any whole number is divided by 0. That is indeterminate. So, therefore, it is not closed under division. See, next property is commutative property. So second property is commutative property. So if A by B and C by D or any two rational numbers, then A by B plus C by D is equal to C by D plus A by B. So if you are changing the order also, the result will be the same. So let us take an example. Say example is, so 1 by 3 plus 2 by 6 is equal to 2 by 6 plus 1 by 3. So this is NHHS and this is ORHS. So take the LCM of 6 and 3. So 6 is the LCM. 3 2 times 2 1s are 2 plus 6 1 times 2, which is equal to 6. Only 1 times 2 plus 3, how many times? 2 times 2 1s are 2. So 4 by 6 is equal to 4 by 6. Nothing but 2 by 3 is equal to 2 by 3. So therefore NHHS is equal to ORHS. So if you are changing the order of the rational numbers also, the result will be the same. So therefore it is, so therefore addition of commutative is applicable for rational numbers. So next one is subtraction. Yeah.